I'm moving by you. You're never coming over again.
He has to. He has no choice.
You guys kill me.
You guys go pick on people who are doing real trouble.
If we can find them, you guys are just too easy.
It's like the bike rider. Who's riding the bike? Where's the helmet?
That's her.
Oh. Where's your helmet at?
See, Madison? God, you're so stupid.
I'll go home and get it. I promise.
You're gonna walk the bike home and get it, right?
Oh, yeah, I know.
Have fun, ladies.
Land Security has discovered that some kids have been sneaking into the park by climbing down a cemetery drainage system and through a hole in the fence behind the junkyard. This is a great new way to enter the park.
If you can get past Albert.
Another reminder, guests are not allowed to break into the animatronics workshop and fill the characters' bellies with raw meat and sheep intestines. There seems to still be some confusion over this policy, judging by last week's events.
People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him, he's so much fun. Whether we're talking man to man or whether we're talking sun to sun, 'cause he's my best friend. Yeah, he's my best friend.
Rub it in the people,